Hey everybody, it's me again, Chris Blackthorne Harris. That's right, I am back with you with, this time, a 2-to-1 subject video. First, let's start off with something I've been doing ever since the beginning of summer of last year. Making videos about the Pokemon cards I collected. Right here, I got them. So, let's talk about my special ones. As you can see, right here, this guy, my Sableye shiny version, it's been a most memorable occasion for me to use this guy in battles. I am not lying. You know why? Because this guy here allows me to do everything. I mean, what can I say? It's Pokemon. Especially with Sableye, who can use attacks of different elements, attributes. That sounds like another Pokemon. I wonder who. Oh yeah, Arceus, the legendary mythical Pokemon, the Pokemon that created the world of God. Oh, yes. Let's see, who else, hold on, am I getting my cards? Yeah, I'm gonna say I did. Up next is these guys, the tag team that first showed up. Oh yeah, Broken Bonds, the tag team of Marshadow and Machamp, a mythical Pokemon of Alola, and a Kanto wrestling Pokemon. Y'all know very well Machamp. Don't you see it? Okay. I'm sorry, I'm about to put another page. This card right here. Ampharos. Full Art GX. How ironic. I pulled Full Art this summer and this is what the card looked like still. Especially the GX move, electrical. Search your deck for up to 7 Pokemon, reveal them, and put them into your hand. Then shuffle your deck. That means for how many Pokemon that I draw, I can put them in my hand and set up a whole team. Just like that. The cards I collected. The Pokemon I battle with. Oh boy. Who I want to start with next? Wait, but I'm not done just yet. Next is Primarina. What a good trade I traded for this summer. I traded Primarina very well. Especially when Primarina got its... How can I put it, everybody? His Z-move for a GX attack. Her Z-move for a GX attack. I mean, think about it. Grand Echo. Oceana Sparkra. I mean, does sound the same a little bit. Oh, I forgot these guys down here below. A Full Art Genesect. Beautiful card, don't you think? Beautiful, beautiful card. Look at that. That is beautiful. Plus, the other one, GX, right here. My other grass GX. Shiftry. Ninja Pokemon, I hope you know, Shiftry. They even show it during the Pokemon X and Y series. Doing the Ninja Village saga. Look at that, look at that. Don't you see that? Look at that. True Ninja Pokemon. Who's next? My new GX Pokemon. Oricorio. The GX move 100. Switch this Pokemon with one of your bench Pokemon, Strafe. Oricorio, everybody. Right here, Oricorio. See this guy? He's awesome. And let's see who's the other Pokemon I want to show. Ha! Yes! Then, what really made me mad how they brought Ultra Bees into the GX world, especially this OG beast right here. Yep. Dawnwing, Necrozma, and Nagadel. I never got Nagadel GX, but it's like a cool card if you use it right. Man, that's crazy. Nagadel. Dawnwing, Necrozma. You know, I say, Mo.
I mean, think about it, everybody.
I mean, Nagadel became a tag team Pokemon so far through the end of the year. If you have the poster of the Pokemon TCG Sun and Moon, you'll see it right there. For my dragons of all dragons, these guys. Alright, these guys right here, see? The tag team of Giratina and Garchomp. GG. The GG tag team, GX. Even the GX says it all. GG end. That means Garchomp or Giratina. It seems like they picked the right GX for these two guys,
you know? They picked the right GX name for these guys. They picked the right GX right there. I see it. GG.
Soul Galileo GX. You see this guy? I want to build a whole Sun team based around, focus around this guy. No matter what the card, I want to base the whole team focus around this guy. It's awesome, but it's also crazy. I mean, 250 HP. Soul Burst, what it says. Search your deck for up to 5 energy cards and attach them to your Pokemon any way you like. That means like attach him to him, to her, to them. It's crazy. And last but not least, the card that I pulled out so soon, so ready, so happy. Bam! My full art Pokematic, my full art Janine, my secret rare Lana's Fishing Rod, and my new secret rare, everybody. Here it is. My new secret rare. Martial Arts Dojo. Full art secret rare Martial Arts Dojo. Same thing with Lana, see? The Lana fishing rod. Right there, see? Both of them. Full art secret rare. I don't know how rainbow rares cost more than secret rares. Go figure, huh? It's crazy. my other part. This Sunday, we are going to see Ash and Gal going to the Horn Region. Ash is returning to the Horn Region and Gal going there to compete in the Battle Frontier tournaments. Which Battle Frontier? From the looks of it, I would say it got to be Arcade, because once you press a button, you don't know which Pokemon get poisoned, paralyzed, healed, attack, rose, attack, defense rose. The Battle Tower, Battle Factory. I mean, you get to trade Pokemon and battle with them as you go. Crazy, is it not? What about Castle? Maybe Caitlyn might be renew her role as a Battle Frontier. Or the Battle Hall. Or, because see, the Battle Hall allows you to choose the elements, like type for battle. I mean, like I said, if I had myself my Blaziken, I would have used it to battle against, say, a Metagross, psychic but also steel, so that means they both weak in a way. But when it comes to my Pokemon, they're not weak. I don't know how to work around that weakness. One attack only. Jinouchi Mashuda Ashimori. I see what you're doing. I know what you're doing. The next Pokemon game you're going to make, it is going to be called Pocket Monsters. Let's go world. Yeah. I'm going to stick to that until you make it. This is your boy Chris Blackthorn Harris. Hit that like button. Subscribe. When it comes to me and Pokemon battles, I can bring down the boom.